See, this is Doyen's retractor. Okay, Doyen's retractor. This is blade. Okay, Doyen's retractor. It is made up of stainless steel. Okay, heavy metal material. It is short instrument. Okay, short instrument with a strong blade. This is the strong blade, and this is strong handle. Okay, and this is the transverse blade. Parts of the instrument: blade, shaft, handle. Okay, it is used to retract the skin folds in obstetric for LSCS. Okay, lower segment cesarean section, hysterectomy, and ectopic pregnancy. When we are using this instrument in gynec, okay, in gynec, in the abdominal hysterectomy to retract the abdominal folds, laparotomy to retract the abdominal wall and bladder. So these all are the uses of Doyen's retractor. Okay, after use we are sterilized with autoclaving. Okay, so this is the Doyen's retractor.